With Visualizer Lite, you can import data from a file or from a URL-based source. End of story. While these are convenient options to populate your charts and graphs, you may need more possibilities, like importing data from another chart or from your WordPress website as well. More of that, if you want to edit the data, you need to edit the original file first and then re-import that file again. That's too much work and time wasted. We all want to do things better and faster, so keep watching. With Visualizer Pro, you can import data from other charts and from WordPress. Here is what you need to do. First, let's see how to import data from other charts, okay? Simply select the chart you want to import data from in this drop-down and click Import Chart. Pretty straightforward, right? Cool. So let's see what you can do next. To import data from WordPress, you can create filters like so. Just click on Show Chart to see the results. What's new here is that you can populate your charts from your database too. And you can set that to happen live, each hour, every 12 hours, each day, or every 3 days. Then you need to create some queries here. For examples of queries and links to resources that you can use with this feature, click here and try any of these sample queries to generate charts. Let me know in the comments if you need more instructions on how to use the importing feature, and I will do my best to answer it. Or I will try to make a video if needed. Let's say you want to populate your charts with data from a Google spreadsheet. First, go to your Google Drive and create a new spreadsheet document. The first line of the spreadsheet should contain the series titles. The second line of the spreadsheet must contain the type of series data. The other lines need to contain data values according to the data type chosen. After you enter your data, save the spreadsheet and click on File, Publish to the Web menu item. In the new dialog, you need to click the Start Publishing button. A link to the published item appears in the publishing dialog. Choose CSV type and copy the link to the published spreadsheet at the text area below. Expand the Import Data from URL sidebar menu and click on One-time Import menu. Then enter the published link into the URL field and click Import. After that, the data on the Google spreadsheet will be automatically uploaded, and the chart preview with the data will be updated too. Sometimes you will find yourself in a situation when you have a spreadsheet which you regularly update and you want the chart to reflect the changes. Wondering how you can solve that? Visualizer Pro brings a feature which you can use to sync the data on a specific time interval, which you can set when creating the chart. To do that, create a chart that imports data from a Google spreadsheet, for example. In the Chart Data menu, open the Import Data from URL options and click on Schedule Import. Paste the URL you want to import data from in this field. Select how often you want the plugin to check the URL, and then click Save Schedule. Now, you can relax because every time you make changes on that Google spreadsheet, the chart on your WordPress website will be populated with new data automatically. To edit data manually, open the Manual Data section and click on View Editor. Edit the data as you do in any spreadsheet editor, and then click Show Chart. Cool, right? Just click View Editor again if you want to make more changes, and then Show Chart. More of that, Visualizer Pro gives users the ability to edit the data on the front end, let me show you how it works, okay? First, we need to insert a chart into a post or page by using its shortcode. Copy the shortcode and then create a new post like so. Paste the shortcode in the text editor and then click Preview. Here is the beautiful chart we've created earlier. And you can see the link that says Edit, just above the chart, on the left. Click on that link and you will see a spreadsheet-like editor in a pop-up window. Here, you can change the data in your chart like so. Just click on Save once you finish the changes and you are done. Remember that you can also insert charts in posts or pages by using the Visualizer chart block in the Gutenberg editor. Want to have more options on the front end? Go to Advanced Settings and in the Frontend Actions menu, enable any of these options. If you check Print, your visitors will be able to print the data in your chart. If you check CSV and Excel, those links will make your content downloadable. Finally, if you want to let your visitors to copy the content to their clipboard, check this box. While the editing feature is available only for logged-in users, these front-end actions are for everyone. Now you know how to import data and how to play around with that data on your WordPress website. What's next? Well, in the following video, I will show you some manual configurations you can use for specific charts only, and you will also see how to animate your charts. Curious to see what I'm talking about? See you in the next video.